Right, seriously. Can't believe I've been so close to finishing this. I'm massively close. Ah. 1, 2, 3. Or don't. I mean, blowing ups are clearly optional. Oops. I don't... it's so annoying having this much health. I wonder how many bombs it takes to blow this guy up. Well, not that many, it seems. Oopsie. 3. Alright, we got one button. Oh, stick to the wall, mate. Let's go over here. Ah! I agree. Ow! Go up. We gotta get all three. I think there's three? Three plunges. I think that's what we figured out already. There we are. Now, there are a bunch of stars here, so let's collect them. 30. 40. Wow. It's a few stars. Yeah, I wonder if it's quicker to go this way again. Oh, come on, play fair. Let's go. Come on! All I'm asking is that you go up the wall at a nice, sedate pace, really. Whoops! Sedate pace, really. Come on. We've got parents to save. Don't you want to? You give me the impression that you don't want to save your parents. Right. 3. Ooh. It's a bit hairy up here, isn't it? Come on, we can do this. It's only a platforming skill. Ow. 5. Hint. yep. Thanks for that. Definitely a key there. Ooh. You, sir, have just ripped me off. I demand health. Come on, game. That's all I'm asking. Just a little bit of health. Holy smoke. Wow. I said health, not enemies in abundance. Whew. Whoa. Spikes! Can't afford to get hit by any of these either. Whew. Just past the light. Come on. Awesome stuff. Rock on. Ooh. No. Get past them before anything bad happens. Come on, fire your stuff. What the? Oi! I don't remember asking you to fall off the wall. Thank you very much. Good thing it didn't move there. Any health in this direction? Well, there's a nice shield, I guess. Definitely helpful, I think. Ooh. Very handy. Why has it got the non-slips on one side, not the other? Just makes it really easy to nick up one side, I guess. Ah, hang on. There's another thing over there. Oh, that's why, I see. Oop! Come on! No! Up the wall, mate! There we go. Beautiful. Going across. What could possibly go wrong? Rock on. Let's get out of here. Blazers! What the heck is that? Oh! No way! What is that? It's a ball of stuff. Come on. Guess we just jump on it then, yeah? Ah! Rubbish. Come on, you. We must be close to death by now. Oh, yeah! Huh? No, come back! Section complete. Damn, we'll hope so. Ah, that was poor. Only got outrageous. But! Bonus stages included with outrageous. Wee-hoo! Oops. Come on. What? Oh. Damn it! No, come... The game has tricked me. I wanted the other ones. Ooh, hang on. Going up! Oh yeah! We have a nice bomb. Nice bit of health. And falling scared as a bat. Going up at high velocity. That's not ow! Oh, phew. Thought I had that timed nicely. Oh. Fine, we'll just exit then, shall we? Ooh. Where's this? What? That's just really... That's a really weird eye thing. We go over here. Floor is chasing us, it's never a good thing. Down, I guess? Ah! Falling is back. What? What's happening? Well, it certainly seems that way! Hello? Anybody? We're going to die! No end to this bit. I don't think so. Bad things happen when falling occurs. It's getting smaller. I don't like it. I don't... But oh my goodness, what's that? Holy... smoke. Ugh. Finally over. Lightly seasoned and devoured before we can save them. Lightly seasoned and devoured. Sounds a great way to be, doesn't it? Horrific... hang on. Find the stunning answers in the next two new, shocking, amazing, horrifying, wacky, and exciting episodes. They love adjectives. Cosmic Adventure. Is that it? Thank you for playing. No worries. Oh, well, that's all. We don't want any of this. I own it already. Use your fax machine to order. No worries, I will! About Apogee. Well, yeah, they were pretty cool. Are they still around? I think they got taken over by 3D Realms. Oh, yeah. Always. Oops. No, that's not how you spell it at all. Look at the screen when you're typing. Yeah. Oh, beat my second score. Ah. Well, that's it for the first episode of Cosmo's Cosmic Adventure. Forbidden Planet. I'll catch you next time in part... well, episode 2.